one of Hollywood's hottest couples. And George and Amal Clooney have reportedly landed a coveted invite to Prince Harry, 33, and Meghan Markle's royal wedding on Saturday. The actor, 57, and his wife, 40, are said to be on the guest list due to Amal striking up a friendship with Meghan after being introduced via a mutual friend when she moved to England, with the pair even sharing the same hairdresser who is set to do the bride-to-be's hair on the big day. Meghan and Amal have known each other for a while, a source told People.The insider added the human rights lawyer and the former Suits actress, 36, share many of the same interests. The couple, who have been married for nearly 4 years, will also reportedly attend the private reception at Frogmore House on Saturday evening. Mail Online has contacted their representatives for comment. The Mail on Sunday previously revealed the royal bride-to-be is to use the human rights lawyer's favorite hairdresser for her wedding. Meghan has hired celebrity stylist Miguel Perez, who charges £180 for a cut and blow-dry, after a personal recommendation from Mrs. Clooney. Spanish-born Perez, who also created a plaited updo for Millie McIntosh's wedding to rapper Professor Green, told the Mail on Sunday, "Yes, I do Meghan's hair. I do Amal's, and Meghan is friends with her. I also do George's, I do the whole family. Amal put Meghan and me together when she moved here. I do her color, her cut and her styling. We have talked about it the wedding, and we have a plan. I can't say any more, but we know what we're doing." Perez styled Amal for a recent Vogue magazine cover shoot at her Berkshire home, telling his 1,700 Instagram followers, "Very proud to work with this amazing, inspirational woman." On Saturday, Charles will meet the American beauty halfway into the chapel, because Meghan had always planned to walk in by herself, without her father, and now, the Prince of Wales. The American-born former actress asked him after discussions with Harry, and Charles said today he was pleased to welcome her to the royal family in this way. Her mother Doria Ragland had been expected to step in for Thomas Markle, whose deal with a paparazzi photographer threatened to overshadow the biggest and happiest day of his daughter's life. Meghan will be driven from Windsor Castle to the chapel and enter at the famous west door, followed by her 6 bridesmaids and 4 page boys at around midday.